sheriff with me.
Not much burn.
Not much gasoline. They were unconscious, but alive when the ambulance showed up.
It's a bad way to go.
That's an intimidation tactic, not a, what do you call it, a hit.
What do the cops think they used to start the fire?
Well, the window was open right as now.
They must have pushed something through.
Like a match or a little piece of paper.
What'd you do? If the igniter didn't hit the gas immediately, stop it out.
Send it to Eric.
You make anything out of this?
2003 Oklahoma State High School Jigsaw Puzzle Champ.
You shouldn't tell people that.
What does it matter?
Aw, you guys, this brings back memories of tea and cookies with my gammy. She used to teach me how to do puzzles.
Oh, you're right. Doesn't matter.
Courtesy of our friends at Homeland Security, I just sent you the audio of the call from the executives who were killed last night.
Open it up, Eric. It's my puzzle.
Paul.
Enhance the shooter's voice.
We've
been shot. Russia. The accent is Eastern. It's Berman. It's most likely Moscow. When I talked to Desgrammont in the hospital, he had a lower class French accent. Eric, open Agent Kallstrom's record of the Russian hit that matched the LAMO.
Maybe Kallstrom's Russian guy came to LA.
I got the word Edison.
Edison.
Great work, now.
I'm supposed to be the puzzle master.
There's actually a club called the Edison.
Yes, I know it.
Yeah, I probably know it better. In fact, I'm gonna go check that out by myself.
Come back here. Let me guess, there's a crazy ex-girlfriend involved.
With anger / jealousy / trust / more anger issues. That, in fact, that's what my partner was, a bald 50-year-old fat man, which you are. Clearly not.
You lied to her.
Yeah, just to make her happy.
Here's the audio for the Russian case.
They're all speaking English.
Shooter's got a French accent.
It sounds like Desgrammont. Here is the Brazilian case. Also speaking English.
Russian accent again. So the Russian guy is here in Brazil, and Desgrammont is here in Russia.
We're looking for two guys.
Desgrammont's MO is switching identities.
This is three large criminal organizations on three different continents.
Words are too similar. Also, listen to the sound of the voice, the vowels, the gutturals. This is all the same person.
One guy can assume all these accents, all these identities.
He's the best I've ever seen.